The stress for winning the three 2012 Olympic Games quota places was on for 10-meter air pistol women, and four out of the eight women were more than ready to bring them home for their country. The fight for the gold was strong between France's 2008 World Cup final silver medalist, Stephanie Tirode, and Serbia's current world champion, Zorana Arunovic. Tirode and Arunovic both entered into the final with a total of 388 points. Arunovic held on to first through the first three shots, but lost her lead on the fourth, where she shot a 9.0 and Tirode a deep 10.6. Tirode from that point on had no intention of moving back down the scoreboard. Shooting consistently, the one-time World Cup gold medalist kept her lead shot after shot. A two-point advantage after the seventh shot seemed to have sealed the deal for the gold. A 9.1 on the eighth ate away at her two-point lead, down to 9/10 of a point advantage over Arunovic, but it was enough to keep her in her position. Tirode, shooting the highest score of the final, a total of 100.3 points, landed on the highest step of the podium, not only winning the gold, but also a valuable 2012 Olympic Games quota place for France, with a total of 488.3 points. Serbia's Zorana Arunovic finished on the second highest step of the podium with a total of 487.5 points, to the cheers of the Serbian team who have gathered to cheer her on. It was down to the last shot which determined the bronze. Australia's 2010 World Championship silver medalist, Laita Yevgleviskaya, entered into the final in sixth place and slowly climbed up the scoreboard. After the ninth shot, the 2000 World Cup final bronze medalist was in fourth place by 1/10 of a point. A 10.1 was just what the two-time World Cup gold medalist needed to bounce up for the bronze. Yevgleviskaya finished with a total of 484.2 points. Fourth place went to the Republic of Korea's one-time World Cup gold medalist, Minjin Park, with a total of 483.1 points. Fifth place and the second 2012 Olympic Games quota place went to the Russian Federation's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Lyubov Yaskovich, with a total of 482.8 points. Sixth place went to Belarus's two-time World Championships bronze medalist, Victoria Shaika, with a total of 482.7 points. Seventh place and a ticket to the Games went to Poland's 29-year-old shooter, Bieta Barkov-Kiatkowska, with a total of 481.5 points. And eighth place went to Germany's Julia Hochmuth, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before. Hochmuth finished with a total of 475.5 points.